Well, it's been speculated about and expected by some for a few weeks now, and today the University of Hawaii made it official. It fired Norm Chow as head coach of the football team. The news broke late this morning, and there is much to get to, including fans' reaction, a look at Chow's contract and any ramifications, and if anyone has stepped forward yet as a candidate to replace Chow. We'll get to all of that, but first, Rob DiMello joins us with who'll be leading the team for the rest of this season. Rob?
Kathy, for the final four games, offensive line coach Chris Naeole will serve as interim head coach. An announcement made by athletics director Dave Matlin in the same release that declared Chow's dismissal. Now, in regards to Chow's firing, the question of if quickly turned to when following last night's 58-7 loss to the Air Force Academy, marking as the worst conference home defeat in program history, extending Hawaii's losing streak to 6 games, leaving the Bows 2-7 on the season, 10-36 in 4 seasons under Coach Chow. Now, the search for a full-time replacement began immediately, with applications being accepted starting today and closing Friday, with a target hiring date being in mid-December at the latest, according to sources. But with 4 games remaining, Chris Naeole now left picking up the pieces. He met with the media for the first time as interim head coach this afternoon.
I'm just cut and dry. I'm just going to tell them like it is. You're either in or you're out. There's a damn door right there. Don't let it hit you on the way out. You know, it's simple as that. You're either on or you're off. You guys are auditioning for the next guy. It's basically what you're doing. You want to finish strong. You want to go into spring ball feeling good about yourself and even moving forward into the next season. You know, you want to feel good and confident about yourself because, hey, jobs are on the line. We're transitioning right now. The AD has a big job. He's going to be looking for the next head coach. I'm here to try to help, you know, finish these 4 games. These are 4 winnable games. I think I bring the respect that the guys in the locker room will respond to. And I look forward to meeting with them in the morning and getting this thing going.
Now up next for the Bows, a road game at UNLV on Saturday. We'll have much, much more later in sports, including what names are emerging as possible candidates and how UH football alumni is reacting to Chow's dismissal.